Morning, dear children. In our today's English class, we started a very first poem of our English literature, and name of this poem is My Little Ted. So those who have not written the date in the class, you have to write date and day today. So before moving forward, let us see what's given in this jet set activity here. Can you see a girl here? She's holding two cute little kittens. So name of this girl is Lata, and these kittens are her pets. Name of these pets are Nutty and Brownie. They are her best friends. Yes, like you all have your best friends, but her best friends are her kittens. What are kittens? Kittens are babies of cats. Lata plays with Nutty and Brownie and cares for them. Nutty and Brownie also love Lata a lot. So these kittens always play with Lata, and she also plays with them and cares for them. And they both, like these kittens and Lata, they are best of friends. So after reading this in class, we discuss these questions also. So here what is given, let's see. Which animal do you have as a pet? If you have a pet, so which animal do you have as a pet? You can write here. So would you like to have one? If you don't have a pet, so would you like to have one? Yes or no? You have to answer here. How do you spend time with your pet? If you have a pet, how do you spend time with your pet? Like you go out with your pet, you play with it. Yes. So you have to write here in few words how you spend time with your pet. Here, which animal would you like as a pet? If you want to have a pet, so which animal would you like to have as a pet? You want to have a parrot, dog, cat, or any other animal? You can write here, and you have to mention the reason in few words. You can write here. So now let's start with the poem. This poem is about a little girl who has a pet, little brindle dog. So she is a girl who is having a little brindle dog. Brindle is a breed of dog. There are so many breeds of dogs. So brindle dog is a dog that is brownish in color. It has brown color fur and has streaks of different color. Streaks means lines. Okay, so let's start with the poem. I have a little brindle dog, seal brown from tail to head. His name, I guess, is Theodor, but I just call him Ted. So the girl is saying that I have a little brindle dog who is seal brown in color from tail to head. Means upar se niche tak uska jo color hai wo seal brown hai. It is brown in color, and his name is Theodor. Uska naam kya hai? Theodor hai. But I just call him Ted. But main pyar se usko kya bulati hu? I just call him Ted. He is only about 8 months old. I guess he is just a pup. Uski age kya hai? He is just about 8 months old. So 8 months old bahut chota hota hai. Yes, so she is saying that he is just a pup. What is pup? Pup is a baby of dog. What then? What her father says? Daddy says he won't be larger when he is all grown up. What daddy says? That when he'll grow up, he won't be larger. He won't be larger in size. He will remain like this only. When he will grow up, then also he will remain in this size only. So what this dog does? He plays around about the house as good as he can be. He doesn't seem like a dog. He's just like folks to me. She's saying that he likes to play in each and every corner of the house as good as he can be. Jitna wo khel sakta hai, utna wo khelta hai pura din ghar mein. And he doesn't seem like a dog. Wo mere liye ek dog nahi hai. He's just like a folks to me. Wo to meri family hai. He's just like a sibling to me. When it is my bedtime and mom makes the bed, I get into my pajamas and wish good night to Ted. So when there is a bedtime means time to sleep, mom makes my bed. Meri maa mera bed banati hai, and I get into my pajamas, night dress. Pajamas means night dress. When she gets into her pajamas, she always wish her pet good night. She always wish Ted a गुड नाइट. जैसे हम अपने फैमिली मेम्बर्स को गुड नाइट करके बोल करके सोते हैं. सो लाइक दैट दिस गर्ल ऑलवेज विश गुड नाइट टू टेड. माई टेडी इज अ प्लेफुल डॉग. ही नेवर ग्राउल्स और बाइट्स, बट समटाइम्स विद हिज बार्किंग ही कीप्स अस अप ऑल द all night. So what she is saying that my teddy anyway is a playful dog. उसको बहुत ज़्यादा खेलना पसंद है. He never growls or bites. He never barks or bites anyone. But sometimes when he is barking, sometimes when he barks, जब वो बार्क करता है, then his barking keeps us up all the night. वो पूरी रात हमें जगाता है. We play fetch in the afternoon when I come home from school. I playfully chase Ted sometime. He acts like a fool. So, when she comes home from the school, they both plays a lot. Okay? She tries to chase Ted and he acts like a fool. Okay? We love each other dearly, my little Ted and me. We are the best of friends and always hope to be. She's saying that I love my puppy a lot. I love my Ted a lot. We both love each other so much and we are best of friends. We are best friends. We always hope to be. We always hope to be like that only. So I hope you all enjoyed reading this poem. You have to write difficult words and word meanings in your notebook and you have to send your work to me on my WhatsApp number. Thank you.